just don't walk into random people's houses. Like, I have to make sure it's abandoned first. I'm not that crazy, you guys. That would be insane. Yo, guys, check this out. I found an abandoned house, okay? And this place is crazy. It's completely untouched. And it seems like people, like, just left. Just sold the house and left. It looks like they've been doing some remodeling here, but the doors are unlocked. I walked inside and we're gonna check it out. It had literally like a brand new kitchen, like brand new. Like, these are quality cabinets and they're full of stuff. Look at this, completely untouched. Like, nothing broken. And this stove, look at this, it's like a new stove. These are like, look at that, like glass outerwear for the cabinets. That's high quality stuff. A lot of these are kind of empty. If you guys are wondering, yes, I checked in the refrigerator. It's completely empty. See, like, it there's a water bottle inside, that's about it. The freezer, nothing in there. Look at this. Like, these are high quality cabinets. Like, these roll, the things roll out and everything. This stuff is all still in there. Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, look at all this stuff, guys. It just left behind. Got a high quality speaker here. Definitely looks untouched. And look at this old clock. That's crazy. The bathroom, nothing really to see here. It looks like people have been working on this place, but I'll show you guys the front in a second. I'm not gonna walk. Let's walk in here. Why not? Lots of mold. New thing of toilet paper. Interesting. Look at that. The toilet paper is still there. It looks like these people just walked in, like, got up and left. Toy trucks, washer and dryer. Look at all this stuff is still here. I have no idea what, why this is here still. Let's see the power works. Yo, no way. The power, this house is still operating. Does all these lights work? Oh, don't try to don't want to flick too many. Check this out. It looks like these people have been working on it, or these people, but it looks like it's been here for a while. Look at this. Look at all this stuff right here. Well, look at this. This is kind of creepy right here. It looks like all lined up perfectly, like somebody just did this. There's a bunch of bolts and stuff in there. But check this out. This looks like a bunch of tools and bolts just left behind or something. This is a really nice house, and like out front there's like a thing that like a realtor came here and like listed it for sale. It looks super dusty, but I wanted to come inside. It looked abandoned, so I just don't walk into random people's houses. Like, I had to make sure it's abandoned first. I'm not that crazy, you guys. That would be insane. But there's a hole upstairs. It's pretty cool. If somebody were to buy this house, this would be a really, really good first house. I wish I had money to buy a house, but not right now. But let's go check it out. Dude, there's a whole safe right there. Look at that old chair. That's really old with the built-in desk. That's antique right there. Look at these little weird things. They're like little shelves. Huh. Looks like some stoves. We're gonna go upstairs now. Looks like an old door that got put up like a blanket or something. I already walked through the house once to check it out. It's not that big. But it's really crazy how this is just sitting behind. It's actually really, really good size. Like, this is not that bad. It's like medium size. Like, right between small and mediums. Like, right in the middle. This floor seems pretty stable. But it's almost like a loft setup kind of thing. Little closet. And not bad at all. Oh, hold on, guys. Like another little closet space or something. Like a sunroom. Little light. That's it. Yeah. If this house is up for sale, this is actually a really nice, this could be turned into a really, really nice house. Lots of potential for this house right here. It sucks that it's just sitting here, rotting and decaying away. It's not that bad though. It's honestly not that bad. It's really in good shape, honestly. Yeah, that's it, guys. It just looks like a normal person's house that is completely abandoned, and maybe, hopefully, it's up for sale and somebody can save it. Because this house definitely has a lot of potential to it. I might walk outside and show you guys the outside of it, but... that water, it just keeps coming off. It just keeps going off for some reason. It keeps coming out. I don't know what's wrong with it. Well, there's a nice shed here with a bunch of junk in it that people probably left behind. Yo, no way. It looks like there's an old swing set over there. They had some decent sized property as well. Huh. It's a nice house, it really is. Sucks that it's just sitting here. Alright guys, that's it for this video. This house was way better than the last one we explored. Definitely way better. I just came across it, I just found it. Again, while just traveling down one of these roads in my town, and I found it. It's practically brand new in there, it's crazy. So hopefully someone comes and saves it and restores it, because it'll be a nice restore. Nice beautiful home for somebody. Hopefully I could buy it one day, but who knows. But hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next adventure.